Life isn't about finding yourself, because life is about creating yourself. Who am I? I am Lynn Dalen. I was born on July 28, 1999 in Manila. I remember when I was a kid, I was always crying, sad, lonely, and deeply thinking. Because I always didn't have my parents beside me, because they had a job in Manila. Year 2002, we decided to move to Cavite. I was always crying when I was not with them, and when my parents returned to the Manila. When I'm second year high school, I started to change. I had a new friend and a bad influencer. And that time, I do not care about my grade results. But year of 2012, I started to change in a good way. When I'm 17, I decided to lose weight and start doing activities because I want to change my life. For me, all life is an experiment. The more experiments you make, the better.